Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Link purchase orders to a sales order. In businesses that sell items, customers occasionally order goods that aren't available in inventory. In Business Central, we can handle these cases by creating purchase orders and linking them to a sales order. This functionality will create a purchase order for each of the vendors that we purchase the items from and suggest the unavailable sales quantity. This video shows how to link a purchase order to a sales order. To create the purchase orders, in the search field, we'll enter sales orders and then choose sales orders in the search results. On the sales orders page, we'll choose the sales order that we want to use, or we can create a new one. On the sales order, we'll find the sales lines for the items that are out of stock. We'll select the line, and the sales line details fact box will show us the availability. When we find the item that isn't available in inventory, we'll choose Actions, Functions, Create Purchase Document, and then Create Purchase Orders. Business Central will calculate the quantities required for the sales order and apply them on a page with the suggested quantities and vendors. If we want, we can change the quantity in the Quantity to Purchase field. Now we'll choose OK, and Business Central will create the required purchase orders. Okay, the purchase orders are now ready, and we can edit and process them. An important point to make is that the purchase orders are not actually linked to the sales order. We have created them based on the sales demand, but they're just replenishing our stock. To link a sales line to a purchase line, we'll need to reserve the items from the sales line. Let's do that now. To reserve the items, we'll go back to the sales order and select the sales line we want to reserve the items for, and then choose the line action, and then Functions, Reserve. The reservation page will show information about the available types to reserve from. These types can be inventory entry, purchase, or sales. To reserve the quantity from the purchase order, we'll choose Purchase Line Order, and then Process, Reserve from Current Line. Note that the total reserve quantity has been updated. Now we'll choose Close to go back to the sales order. Notice that the reserved quantity has been updated on the sales line. And that's it. The purchase order is now linked to our sales line.